There are driver drills which can be used doing very different works, and the impact drivers, which is meant for the screws. Producers claim that impact drivers can generate around 3 times more power than driver drills with the same motor. I have tested all these models out, and impacts do not have 3 times more power. Before I show you the tests, let me try to explain how impact drivers work. The impact mode is created in that area, and inside it looks like that. Basically, it is very similar to hammering. For example, if you need to tighten these bolts and you press with all your body weight on that wrench, then it is like using a driver drill. But when you jump on that wrench several times, then you get that extra tightening power, and it is similar to an impact driver. And when you increase length in here, then this area will suspend impacts more, and the benefit of impacts is smaller. The same happens to long and tiny screws. So that is how they get that power from so compact sized tools. Here I'm screwing a 30 cm long thin screw with 10.8V tools. The impact driver has 110 Nm and the driver drill has only 30 Nm. You can clearly see the struggle of the impact driver. The driver drill actually impressed me, since in real life you don't need so long screws. But they are good for testing. Here we have 18V tools. Extra 60 Nm on impact driver are penetrating that screw in with no problems. With the larger screw, the impact driver needs more time. The driver drill had no problems at all. Now we have the normal size screws. And with the second gear on the driver drill. The 10.8V tools with the second gear. And with the first gear. versus 10.8V impact drivers. versus 10.8V driver drills. And with the second gear. The biggest benefit of the impact driver is less stress on the wrists. The driver drill has to be held with much bigger strength, while the impact driver is easily handled with one hand. You can even hurt your wrists with the driver drill. Impact drivers save your energy and health. Impact drivers have 2 downsides. First is the clicking noise. In the small rooms, this may be dangerous for your ears. The second is less control because of the power. With smaller screws, if the work needs to be aesthetic, it is easier to use a driver drill. They spin slower, and here you have the clutch. So it is much easier to avoid over-tightening. So if you ask me, then this impact system works better with bolts. With screws, the benefit is not so huge. If you screw less than 100 screws per month, then you will be fine with only the driver drill. I have a separate video about them, so you can find it on the end screen. In the description, you will find Amazon links for impact drivers, which I used in this video. Bye!